Hey, my name is Michael Buck and I'm studying civil engineering. So I worked construction when I was in high school and I continued through college like in the summer times, and I realized that civil was probably the best choice for me. I knew I wanted to do engineering, so civil engineering was the way I needed to go. I'm involved with American Society of Civil Engineers, and this year we are doing a project of a concrete canoe. And with this concrete canoe, the deal is that you have to build something that floats and how well it can hold people and how much weight it can hold while floating through a river. So we have to design it perfectly. I worked with Neil Schaefer, which is an engineering firm in Jackson, Mississippi. My classes helped me a lot with my internship. I already knew a bunch of stuff going into it, and if I wouldn't have been in school at Ole Miss for a whole year, I would have been very lost. My name's Michael Buck and Hotty Toddy.